Hi guys, and welcome back to another IBRACORP video. In the ever-evolving digital landscape, the quest for the ultimate media server brings us to a crossroads. Today, we embark on a journey through the realms of Jellyfin, Plex, and Emby. Join us as we dissect, compare, and ultimately unveil the secrets behind these titans of media streaming, and perhaps which one you should give a try. Without further ado, let's get stuck into it. With a plethora of media servers vying for the throne, choosing the right one can be a daunting task. Today, we're diving deep into Jellyfin, Plex, and Emby, comparing everything from their foundations and initial release to security and pricing. So, let's start at the beginning. The story of a media server is told not just by its features, but its foundation. Jellyfin, born from Emby's codebase, championed open source freedom in 2018. Plex, originating from the early 2000s as a passion project, has evolved into a powerhouse since its public debut in 2008. Emby, stepping into the ring in 2013, splits the difference, offering a hybrid of open source, core, and premium services. In our mobile-first world, accessing your digital content library in the palm of your hand is crucial. Plex and Emby shine with polished mobile apps and intuitive web interfaces, making media access seamless across devices. Jellyfin, while making significant strides, prioritizes functionality, offering a robust but less polished experience that the community continuously improves. This also applies to the web interface, as well as the desktop and TV apps. The heart of any media server lies in its playback capabilities. All three platforms support a wide range of media formats, with subtle differences in their handling of codecs and direct play. Live TV and DVR functionality also vary, with Plex offering advanced features like electronic program guides and hardware-accelerated streaming for Plex Pass subscribers. Emby and Jellyfin provide comparable features, with Jellyfin's being entirely free and Emby's locked behind a premier paywall. As we delve into hardware transcoding, the ability to convert media on the fly for different devices, Plex and Emby restrict this coveted feature to their paying users, while Jellyfin offers it freely, leveraging the community's prowess. Offline syncing, allowing you to enjoy your media without an internet connection, follows a similar pattern, freely available on Jellyfin, but a premium feature on Plex and Emby. Customization and community support tell the tale of a platform's versatility and user engagement. Jellyfin thrives here, benefiting from an open source model that encourages user contributions and customization. Plex and Emby, on the other hand, while offering a range of official and third-party plugins, often place the best customizations behind a paywall, albeit with strong community forums for support and troubleshooting. In our digital age, security is paramount. Jellyfin offers a self-hosted solution, giving you full control over your data security, appealing to privacy-conscious users. Plex and Emby offer similar control, but also include features that might share data for functionality or ease of use, with secure connections and user authentication standard across the board. One big difference is that with Jellyfin, you don't need to go through an authentication server. Services like Plex and Emby are still talking to their home-based counterparts in order to authenticate you, even when you're hosting that server yourself. Pricing can be a deciding factor. Jellyfin stands out as an entirely free, relying on community support and donations. Plex and Emby offer free tiers, but unlock their full potential through subscription models. Plex Pass and Emby Premier, respectively, offering additional features like offline syncing, hardware transcoding, and premium customer support. Diving deeper into user experience, Plex leads with a user-friendly interface that's both intuitive and visually appealing, offering features like voice integration and customizable user profiles. Emby's interface, closely following Plex's lead, integrates similar features with its own unique flair. Jellyfin, though more utilitarian, has been making strides in improving its user interface, focusing on functionality while slowly enhancing its aesthetic appeal. The true power of a media server often lies in its extensibility. Jellyfin's open source nature allows for a wide range of community-developed plugins, offering everything from metadata providers to custom authentication methods. Plex, while more restrictive in its plugin ecosystem, still offers a selection of curated plugins and has seen significant growth in third-party integrations. Emby's plugin system is robust, offering a blend of official and community-developed options, though the most enticing features remain behind the Premiere paywall. When it comes to managing your media library, the differences become more pronounced. Plex excels with its automatic metadata retrieval, sophisticated library organization, and intelligent recommendation systems. Emby, offering similar metadata and organization features, also allows for fine-tuned control over user access and library sharing. Jellyfin, while requiring a bit more manual effort in metadata management, gives users unparalleled control over their libraries with advanced customization options for those willing to dive into its settings. Remote access is a feature that has become increasingly important, allowing users to access their media from anywhere in the world. Plex offers the most straightforward setup for remote access, with its Plex Pass enabling features like mobile sync and secure connections. Emby and Jellyfin also provide remote access capabilities, with Emby requiring a Premiere subscription for its full suite of features and Jellyfin offering a completely free setup, albeit with potentially more manual configuration. Looking towards the future, the direction and development of these platforms largely depend on their communities and the companies behind them. Plex's well-established position and ongoing development hint at more features and integrations, focusing on a broader entertainment ecosystem. Emby's consistent updates and feature enhancements show a commitment to maintaining a competitive edge. Jellyfin's vibrant community and open source model promise continuous innovation and responsiveness to user needs, with development driven by user feedback and contributions. Some people do have concerns with some of the developments that services like Plex is making in terms of the safety of their data and what kind of information is being shared by Plex. As we journey through the landscapes of Jellyfin, Plex, and Emby, it's clear that each platform offers unique advantages tailored to different user preferences and needs. From Jellyfin's open source flexibility and control, Plex's unmatched user experience and device support, to Emby's balance of features and customization, the choice ultimately rests with what you value most in your media server experience. We hope this deep dive helps illuminate the path to choosing the media server that best fits your digital lifestyle. Whether you prioritize customization, ease of use, device compatibility, or cost, there's a solution out there that's right for you. Thank you for joining us for this video at IBRACORP. If you found this comparison helpful, consider subscribing for more tech insights, and don't forget to like and share this video. It really helps the channel out. Did we miss anything? Do you have experiences or questions about these media servers? Drop us a comment below. We would love to hear from you, and so would the rest of the community. Until next time, we'll see you in the next IBRACORP video.